an egg for me, please?
Yeah.
God, you stupid!
So swag. Hey man. Hey man, what's going on? Hey, dude, what's going on? What's going on? Hey.
It'll cover the entire desk. Good luck, J-Man.
Out here with my boy Liam and Dan.
Don't worry, I won't snitch.
Okay.
No snitches.
No snitches. Snitches get stitches, then.
This is itchy. We're hiding in the bush. You seekers will never be able to find us. Because we're so far in that people have run past and not seen us because they're blind.
It's 11:54. I've rendezvoused with Jared. We had Ned walk right past us. He didn't see Jared and I was hidden behind some ladders.
Your spot was really good.
Yeah, I know. It's a pretty good spot. It's pretty good, like, last second.
Yeah.
But we're camping out now. A bit more comfortable. We got a bit more protection. And we're hoping to make it through to recess.
In the fridge.
Yo.
Somebody just ran right by us. Right in front of us, we could see the shadow of their footsteps. We're so close. We're not gonna be able to celebrate because we can't move our heads.
Yes, we can't. We can leave.
We need Arik to free us. We're pretty tightly packed in here.
Get us out! Help!
Help!
Alright, guys.
Imagine a world in which broken screens and screen protectors are a myth. We at Mega Job Case imagine that world, and with your support from Kickstarter.com, we made it a reality. Who said dreams couldn't come true?
Guys, cut, cut, cut.
I said anti-pop class. What are you doing?
What?
Okay. I said anti-pop class.
You showed us a lot of support, so we dropped a lot of phones.
And it's completely fine.
We stress tested this in everyday use and in more extreme cases.
It's fine.
So guys, here we've got my actual daily driver phone, and we're about to be dropping off the 10 meter mega drop. Luckily for me, we've got the hard case mega drop phone case on this bad boy, so it should be all good.
And what drop test would be complete without a 10 meter mega drop?
Hey, Dad, do we have to use my phone? You promised me you were only going to drop it on grass. How much does the ice instead?
Well, then you should learn that rock beats scissors. Guys, remember this is my daily driver, so I'm super worried.
Alright, let's do this thing.
God, your phone's broken, man.
God, I can't believe this thing actually broke with this piece of crap case.
My phone's broken, so good.
Omar.
Dude, what? Dude, this is my... Man, this is my phone.
Nice case you built there, huh?
Yeah, this is my phone, man.
That was my phone too.
Guys, I don't think the case worked.
The new
hard case mega drop
is now in stores for $59.99.
Terms and conditions apply. In store for $89.99. Thank you.
Hey guys. Yeah, come to that.
Hello.
Hey mate.
You excited for camp?
Yeah, it should be great, hey.
I'm so excited.
Are you guys pumped for cab?
Absolutely.
How much fun is this going to be, right?
Can you give us any of my bus stop names now? Yeah. I've had my suitcase packed for a month. I've been planning this since year 7, man.
Can't wait for Ginger Pine. It's the time of my life.
Hey, it's the best year 12 experience we'll ever get.
All the teachers say it's the best cab ever.
I'm so hyped to go to Ginger Pine.
I will be very upset if I don't go to
Ginger Pine. I've just heard about this COVID thing. I can't wait to hear about it when we get back. But I'm just going to enjoy this week of Ginger Pine!
Yeah!
Ginger Pine 2020!
Yes! Guys, I've been told the buses are here. Everyone standing up in the home.
Canceled! We will have that back!
I know it would have been the best experience of your school years and you would have remembered it for a long time. However, COVID is back once again and you have to understand it's out of our control. Yet we want to make it up to you. Year 12, we are giving you 10 minutes extra recess.
Yeah! One more time!
Delivery like a G. See, hungry dog gotta eat. I get mines every day, every week. Chicken wings to the crib, I'm sitting in. Burger in the loco. Hope they put the pickle in. Wonton on a catamaran. Oodles and noodles. Thank you, my man. M-E-N-U-L-O-G.
Did somebody say Menulog?
Hello everyone, welcome to the Zoom Bachelorette for KHS 2021. This is our Bachelorette, Lily.
Hello. Hi.
Hey, how are you, Lily?
Hi, good. How are you?
I'm good, how are you? I went to the show because I wanted to find my true love.
And do you think there's potential?
Yeah, I think there is potential here.
Oh. Hello.
Hi. Hold on, it's upside down.
Are you wearing a durag?
I started wearing durag ever since I was a baby, you know what I'm saying?
All right. Hey there.
Yes.
Concludes the time you've been allocated.
Wait, no.
Oh my God, you're so gorgeous tonight.
Aw, thank you.
How are you doing? Uh-oh.
All right, so it appears our bachelorette is late. Hello, where are you?
Does this mean instant loss?
Hello? Hi, I'm so sorry, I didn't mean to leave.
Did you fall from the sky?
Oh, no, I haven't fallen from the sky. Hi.
Hey. Wait, Lily, wait, are you good at maths?
Oh, yeah, no, standards.
Are you the square root of one? Because you can't be real. I had another one, but it was like, I'm looking for a quarantine girlfriend. Am I allowed to, like, drink?
This is the bachelor.
I'm going to go get the glass of wine.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Perfect. Hi, I'm Alex.
Why have you decided to join the show?
Like any other man, I'm just a guy out here looking for someone to share my life with. I have to ask, what are you doing on this show?
What am I doing on this show? Well, you know, 18 years single and...
Tragic.
Tragic. Hi.
Hello.
How are you?
Good, thanks. How are you?
Good, good. You look a little nervous. Are you nervous?
No, of course not. Well, you know, looking for the girl of my dreams.
Do I make the cut?
I don't know.
First impressions? You don't know, okay.
I think so. Are you an 0% APR loan? Because I'm having trouble understanding your terms and you aren't showing any interest.
Oh. Oh, wow.
Yo!
Hello.
What's going on?
Hello.
I'm good, and I had a pickup line ready to go, but you're just so beautiful, I forgot it.
Hey, Lily.
Ben,
I would say God bless you, but it looks like you already did. I've been alone a lot, you know, working on myself, and I think it's the right time to look for a woman.
That's no casual things.
Yeah, I don't want to waste my time, you know, trying to do some investments in crypto, you know. Yeah, I also play 40 with the boys.
What do you play, sorry? Oh my God, hello.
Wow. I gotta say, I would never play hide and seek with you. Someone like you is impossible to find.
Hi, why are you looking up? Is that your camera or?
No, my camera's here. I'm just, like, it's not where you are.
Oh, we get another date. This is exciting.
Yeah, this is exciting. Wait, hello, Lily?
Hi, how are you?
Wait, I think you're lagging, hello?
Hi.
I can hear you.
No, I'm just playing. I just wanted to hear your beautiful voice.
Oh, wow.
Now it's all you got. It's up to you guys.
Lily, do you care to go for a chat?
Yeah. Oh. I love her. Wow, he's
very, very bored. Jeez.
I'm here to find my true love. I mean, in the past, I've just had hookups. I'm looking for true love.
Oh, damn.
Alright, I'll go. I got a question.
Let me in there.
Alright, so, Fishy, you're good there?
Yes, sorry.
Boom! Hey. Lily, all I'm saying is, you put me the in there, there's some nice chicken kebabs waiting on the other side.
Can you put me in for like 30 seconds, so it's like that thing where chicks get like, into it, because you're like, not there, you know?
Okay, I'll put it in.
Is Bachelor like the Survivor where there's like alliances and stuff, or is it just not really?
I'm interested to see what Liam has to say.
And Lily, I also just wanted to thank you for the gift. I've been wearing a smile ever since you gave it to me.
I was unsure how to say this, but I'm inflated with you.
What? You're inflated?
Oh, the first sight of you, and I fell in love. That's all I'd like to say.
In love.
I definitely think there's a future between us, Lily. There's definitely a future, and you know, if you send me to the exit, I'll look for it. But I know I'll end up lost in your eyes, so I won't be able to find it.
Oh wow. Cool. So I think I'm going to have to go with this person today. Liam. Sean, I'm very sorry. But love is just a bit too soon.
I wish you luck, Lily.
It was a pleasure to share this experience with you.
And honestly, you were perfect. One thing I wanted to change about you was your last name.
Hello. I'm sorry, I couldn't hear any of that.
You know, I feel as though we've made this connection and sort of bridged the chasm. And, you know, I just hope you feel the same way.
I gotta go with my gut, gotta go with my heart. And I think who I'm going to pick is Zane. I'm sorry.
Congratulations, Zane.
Thank you so much.
It's been an excellent journey.
Our two winners. Congratulations, Zane, for winning the Bachelorette KHS 2021.
Thank you.
No, just like act natural, everyone. Yeah, I'm just act natural.
Living in this big blue world with my head up in outer space. I know I'll be A-O-A-okay. I know I'll be A-O-A-okay. When I see trouble come my way, I'll be making lemonade. I know I'll be A-O-A-okay. I know I'll be A-O-A-okay. Hey, little lady, I know you're feeling crazy. Woo! All your other friends are busy making them babies. I'll be
I'm back.
I play Pokemon Go every day. I play Pokemon Go. I play Pokemon Go every day. I play Pokemon Go.
Cali boy, but I'm from Ohio, the white boy.
It's every day, bro, with the Disney Channel flow. 5 mil on YouTube in 6 months, never done before. Pest all the competition, man. PewDiePie is next. This is Team Teddy's checks. Who the hell I'm flipping?
Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído, para que te pierdas si no estás conmigo.
Tylko jedno w głowie mam, koksu 5 gram, odlecieć sam w krainę zapomnienia. W głowie myśli mam, kiedy skończy się ten stan, gdy już nie będę sam, bo wjedzie biały węgiel.
Tylko jedno w głowie mam, koksu 5 gram, odlecieć sam w krainę zapomnienia.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like in Simone in my veins, my culture banging with strange. I change the game, so what's my team brahma's name? To an extreme mana!
Thank you, Brother Tech Nine. Thank you, Terramana. One take. That's a wrap. Face off.